was feeling bad past it. I just needed some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned, shook my hand, and no was all he said. So I picked up my bag, and I went looking for a place to hide. Once I caught him and the devil walking down the road side by side. I said, hey now, Colin, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I've gotta go, but my friend here, he can stick around and take a load off him. Take a load for free. Take a load off him. Put the load right on me. Go down, Miss Moses, there's nothing that you can't say. It's just old Luke, well, Luke is waiting on judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young and lean? He said, do me a favor, boy, don't you stay and keep an enemy company. Crazy Chester, he followed me, and he caught me. He said, I'll fix your wreck if you take Jake, my dog. I said, wait a minute now, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay now, boy, you just feed him when you can. Take a load off him. Take a load for free. Take a load off him. Put the load right on me. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time. Getting back to Miss Annie, you know she's the only one. She sends me here with regards, regards from everyone. And I pulled in the Nazareth, feeling about half past dead. I just needed some place where I can lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? Just ran and shook my hand, and no was all he said. And take a load off him. Take a loan for free. Take a loan of it. Put the loan.